We begin with breaking news this morning. Edgar Dooky Chase III, patriarch of the Chase family of restaurateurs, has died. He was the son of world-famous chef Leah Chase. The Chase family released a statement saying in part, "Dooky was a passionate New Orleanian that proudly served on numerous local, state, and regional boards focused on strengthening and improving our community and bringing people together." No word yet on funeral arrangements.